Hey builders, Darth Will here. I wanted to show you inside of Chopper's head and how I'm animating it. First up is the doors. So I've got a servo hooked up, push-pull on each side. Next up on the inside, I've got his arms attached to a carriage slide. I made up a scissor arm, so when the servo rotates, it pushes the arm out. And then if you look right here, there's another servo hooked up, and that makes him wave. So when that rotates, it pulls the arm up.